Students, so in this question we have so basically the major products which are obtained when D-limonene, that is D-limonene.